I remember when we were climbing Mount Everest, and the guy that was working with me, he hadn't checked his equipment. There was a hole in his glove, and that's the time I get my worst frostbite. That's actually when I lost my eyebrows, and I lost my nose.